congratulations on being born again. Wish you a happy, happy second inning. I think Zoom has been an entertaining, glamorous channel for years. So I'm so glad that they're coming back with a new reinforced energy. Wish you all the best.
Well, I've been told this is Zoom refresh, and I'm very happy because Zoom has been in the business of entertainment news for a very, very, very long time. And I hope they continue doing their great work. And sometimes they've put a lot of masala and those typical terms which they use, like the Bollywood gossip. I mean, like the whole term, but nonetheless, people watch it and people like viewing it for entertainment purpose only, I hope, and not believe all the rumors you guys hear about us. But nonetheless, it's been an absolute pleasure. Lots and lots of love to the entire hardworking team at Zoom.
Your own brother at Zoom,
Go for it, go for it, go for it, go for it. That's what is Mr. Agni.
Actually, he's my mama.
Yeah, in the relationship, they become like mama Banji, but otherwise, they're brothersister.com only.
Yeah, that's because of the age.
Yeah, but literally.
And his name is Arjun.
And
my name is Ragini. Mama ji.
Banji.
Only mama ji can interrupt your interview like that.
So, yeah, I'm quite excited about it because, you know, it's a relaunch and it's by Myntra, as you can see. So I'm really looking forward to it, and I tend to follow Zoom a lot. So that's what you know, all the shows and you know, all the Bollywood news and everything. So I think it's the best thing. So you know, whenever I get the time, I do watch all the shows and follow the news.
So we have all seen Zoom channel पहले से देखते आ रहे हैं हम, और ये relaunch का जो plan है वो बहुत बेहतरीन है. काफी सारे हमारे दोस्त यहाँ आए हुए हैं, और everybody was congratulating me on my song. बागी टू का मेरा गाना हो साथी, and Zoom has always been one of the channels जो हम देखते आए हैं, travel show, music हो, जो भी हो, and I'm glad that it's back and all my friends are here. We are here to celebrate it, and all the best to Zoom.
It's about style and fashion, so we're all in our fashionablest best, if that's a word. So yeah, I'm happy to be here.
How much you follow Zoom channel?
I do all the time when we're in our vanity van between shoot. I think it's when we're in our vanity van, like between shoot, it's one of the most entertaining channels to watch. Because you get to know about what everyone's doing and which movies are happening and who's wearing what and who's going where, who's doing who.
Super excited to be here because who doesn't like new style? You know, Myntra and Zoom are always known for just their edge in fashion, and I'm just excited to be here to party and to also bring some edge in style.
I'm very excited, especially for my friend, I don't know, Renis. So this is a relaunch party for Zoom, and I'm quite excited to be here. That's why I'm here.
आई गेस जूम हम लोग बहुत पहले से देखते आ रहे हैं, और जूम बहुत इंटरेस्टिंग चैनल रहा है हम सब के लिए, क्योंकि इट हैज़ ऑलवेज बिन अ बॉलीवुड चैनल, और बॉलीवुड से हमेशा ही सबको एक फैसिनेशन रहा है. सो जूम इज़ यू नो इज़ अ पार्ट ऑफ आर लाइफ, सो इट्स वेरी एक्साइटिंग दैट आई एम हियर एंड आई एम हियर फॉर जूम टीवी. So it's nice.
So I actually know two of their hosts really well. I know Renal and I know Rudrani, and I'm really, really proud of both of them. I can't wait to see what they come up with. And Zoom's a channel that we all really know and we love and we get all our gossip from, honestly. And I don't want them to gossip about me anymore. So if y'all could do that. But otherwise, I'm really happy to be here.
We are so excited, actually. You know, Zoom.
Our favorite channel. Woo!
I know. Our rag rag mein basa hua hai Zoom. और इनकी वाइफ और मेरी सिस्टर जो है, ओके, वो टोरंटो में रहती है, शी इज़ एन एवर्ड वॉचर ऑफ जूम. तो कुछ भी बॉलीवुड पार्टी होती है तो सारी न्यूज़ जो है वो जूम से निकलती है उनसे. सो यू नो व्हाट, आई थिंक शी विल बी रियली हैप्पी टू सी यू.
सो आई
एम एक्चुअली हियर रिप्रेजेंटिंग हर.
या सो कांग्रेचुलेशंस वंस अगेन रीलॉन्च, एंड दिस इज गोना गेट इवन बिगर एंड बेटर. आई थिंक
वी विश यू मोर ऑल द सक्सेस. I think that's the best part about being at a Zoom event this time, because I have been in a lot of Zoom parties before, but this is the first time that I'm celebrating myself because I am being launched too amongst the other shows that are being launched. So yeah, it just makes it all the more personal for me. It's as if it's my own birthday party that's happening.
मैं तो कहना चाहूँगा Zoom ज़्यादा Zoom हो गया. और इट्स वेरी एक्साइटिंग, इट्स वेरी नाइस न्यू थिंग, न्यू जूम, कॉन्ग्रेचुलेशंस.
आप कितना फॉलो करते हैं?
मैं तो जूम को बहुत फॉलो करता हूँ, सारी गॉसिप मुझे जूम से ही मिलती है, और बड़ा मज़ेदार है, स्पाइसी चैनल है, और बड़े अच्छे गाने.
यार देखो, तुम भी जानते हो, हम भी जानते हैं, बचपन से एक ही बॉलीवुड का चैनल था, वो था जूम. और आई थिंक इट्स कम्प्लीटेड अ लॉन्ग, यू नो, अ लॉन्ग टाइम. एंड I think the collaborations with other, you know, with all the celebrities has been so strong with Zoom. that I think ek naam hota hai jo resonate karta hai Zoom ke saath, and I think that's about Bollywood and you know the glamour bit and you know about the inside lives of all the glamorous Bollywood people, as I could probably say. So I think that's what I resonate Zoom with.
Well, Zoom ek detective channel hai, kahan kahan se khabar uthate hain, nikalte hain, kiska khabar kahan hota hai, kaun kisse romance kar raha hai, kaun kisse jhagda kar raha hai, kaun kiske saath mohabbat kar raha hai, kaun vanity van mein chupa hai, kaun vanity van ke niche hai, kaun vanity van ke upar hai, kiski mummy ka jhagda kiske pitaji ke saath hua hai, kaun sa actor char girlfriends rakha hua hai, ye sirf Zoom se hota hai. It's the encyclopedia, pai lago Zoom. Thank you so much. Bas हमारे कपड़े मत उतार देना बस. देखिए मैं जब उठता हूँ भगवान का नाम लेता हूँ, फिर जूम का नाम लेता हूँ, फिर जब मैं सोता हूँ तो जूम का नाम लेता हूँ और भगवान का नाम लेता हूँ. मैंने अपने चेस्ट पर, अपने थाइस पे, अपने हैंड्स पे मैंने जूम टैटू करवाया है, याद ही देखिए. और कभी कभार मैं अपनी बीवी को भी जूम बुलाता हूँ, अपनी नेबर की वाइफ को जूम बुलाता हूँ, मैं अपनी गर्लफ्रेंड को जूम बुलाता हूँ, आपको भी मैं जूम बुलाता हूँ. इसलिए मैं जीता जागता Zoom हूँ मैं. सॉरी जी हाँ, मुझे Zoom फीवर हो चुका है. जब भी मैं डॉक्टर के पास जाता है, हाँ तो मैं Zoomified हो गया हूँ. जब भी मैं डॉक्टर के पास जाता हूँ तो बोलता है तुम्हें Zoom फीवर हो गया है. बट आई लाइक दिस फीवर, आई फील वेरी हॉट, आई फील वेरी सेक्सी, आई फील वेरी Zoomy.
जब से Zoom TV चालू हुआ है तब से Zoom के सब होर्डिंग्स ब्राइट ही लगा रहा हूँ, और टाइम्स ऑफ इंडिया, फिल्म फेयर, फेमिना और जितने भी Zoom के ग्रुप है, टाइम्स ग्रुप का पूरा काम ब्राइट का है. तो ये Zoom रीलॉन्च का पूरा कैंपेन मुंबई और दिल्ली और बेंगलोर में ही कर रहा हूँ.
एंड आई विश देम वेरी गुड लक, एंड आई ऑलवेज लुक फॉर Zoom's पार्टी, वेदर इट इज अ होली पार्टी और वेदर इट इज अ पेस्ट्री पार्टी. I wish them very good luck. Well, off it, I'm not been following Zoom, but it's become like a more musical channel, and the contents are very nice. But I always follow the planet of Bollywood.
बहुत excited हूँ, because सब Zoom देखते हैं, and I think I've grown up watching Zoom. My feed for everything filminess and fashion used to be Zoom, so I'm super excited to see Zoom in a, you know, in a new avatar. And I think it's the right way to go, because I think everyone needs to keep evolving and changing and revamping themselves, because actors do it all the time, you know, with our new haircuts and with you know different things that we do. And I think Zoom is ahead of its time in a way.
I think it's a badhiya kuch nahi ho sakta that you actually be the face of something which is people are excited about. They've been looking forward to see something which is altogether a new thing and altogether more stylish, more colorful, and I think nothing better than that, actually, you know.
No, we're the first show that Zoom is launching with, and it's a completely new revamped look, and I mean our show is also done with a lot of soul, so hopefully you guys can relate to it.
It's a lot of responsibility as well, so that's why we are a little nervous.
Damn nervous, what is he saying?
Little, I'm just being subtle. But yeah,
really cool, yeah. And I got to know about this a little while ago, and I was actually looking forward to what kind of branding is going to come, and I'm looking forward to the shows now. Kis tarah ke shows aayenge aur kis tarah ki packaging hogi, it's looking really nice, so I'm really excited about it. Zoom has been our actually always the go to channel for any gossip and not gossip. I just told you. What different dikh raha hu क्यों? मैं इंडियन बन गया तो डिफरेंट इंडियन ही तो, हम हिंदुस्तानी है यार. अच्छा बियर्ड गिव डे बोल रहे हो, ये ऐसा मुझे बोला कुछ लड़कियों ने कि मैं अच्छा दिखता हूँ ऐसे.
वेल ऑफ कोर्स Zoom का नया अवतार है, वी ऑल आर वेरी एक्साइटेड. कांग्रेचुलेशंस टू द होल टीम, लॉट्स ऑफ एफर्ट हैज गॉन बिहाइंड इट. बीइंग मोर स्टाइलिश इज ऑलवेज अमेजिंग, सो ऑल द बेस्ट. नो नो, जोक्स असाइड, आई थिंक Zoom इज वेरी वेरी इन्फॉर्मेटिव, इट्स वेरी वेरी स्टाइलिश, इट्स वेरी वेरी कूल एंड फन, सो ऑल द बेस्ट.
मेरा उस पर सिर्फ यही कहना है कि ये सब नहीं होना चाहिए, और स्पेशली मतलब जो इतनी छोटी बच्ची के साथ हुआ, आई थिंक इट्स वेरी सैड, क्योंकि जब मैंने न्यूज़ पढ़ा था, जब मुझे आया था तो आई केप रीडिंग अबाउट इट, तो मैंने इतना पढ़ा तो दो दिन तक मुझे वो लगा रहा कि जो भी हुआ है बहुत ही ख़राब हुआ है. तो आई थिंक जो भी गुनहगार हैं, आई थिंक उनको सज़ा बिल्कुल मिलनी चाहिए, एंड एक्शन शुड बी टेकन टुवर्ड्स देम फॉर श्योर.
आई थिंक इट्स वेरी अनफॉर्चुनेट, इट्स वेरी सैड व्हाट हैज हैपेंड एंड व्हाट इज हैपनिंग टू गर्ल्स, वुमेन,
to anybody, in fact, for that matter. I think this shows that how sick minds they are. They are perverts. It needs to do something with changing with their mindset. With an 8-year-old child, you can't do anything about a child. She doesn't even know. For that matter, any girl, not only her. Ye to bahut hi brutal. I would call it very sick.
I think it's very shameful, whatever happened. It's a very, very sad that our country has seen so much, and it's very painful what a small child has gone through. I think we all should come together and support that little lady.